everyone, welcome to Botany Insider. So in this lecture, I'll be discussing about one of the very, very important topic, and that is how to revise the previous year questions. Till now, I have insisted upon that previous year questions are very important and you need to have a very good focus on the previous year questions. But if once the previous year questions are solved, how to revise those previous year questions, this is what I would be dealing with in this particular video. I would be sharing about my experience or what I did to revise these previous year questions. So try to understand that what are the various ways by which you could revise the previous year question. So now let's consider you have completed your previous year questions for the very first cycle. That is, aapne ek baar previous year ke sare questions bahut acche se solve out kar liye and you have understood about the concept behind these questions. So now, as we know that we still have 3 months, or we can say approximately 3 months for our examination. Now, it is not possible that we again go back to that previous year question book and read that book again. No. Now, what you have to do is, for revising these previous year questions, just do one simple thing. Take a new register. This is something I did myself. Take a new register, and what you can do is divide that register into 13 parts or 13 units. They would be serving as 13 units. Just take 10 to 12 pages for each of the unit and then make a partition in the register for the complete 13 units. And after that, what you have to do is, whenever you read a question, jaise ki, for example, you have completed your previous year questions first cycle in the first go. Now, you want ki aapko ab apne previous year questions revise karne hain. Now, the best way is read the question, and you have 4 options for that. Now, let's consider this question was from biochemistry unit. Let's take in consideration. So, agar ye biochemistry ka hai, that is, it is from the first unit. So, go to the register, in that जहाँ पर भी आपने first unit का partition बनाया है उधर इस question से related whatever information you have got. Let's say you are studying about the protein structure. Let's take it for consideration that you were studying about protein structure. Let's consider कि जो protein है उसके बीच में peptide bonds होते हैं. This is a very simple example. So in that particular notebook, what you have to do is you have to write down this particular statement in this notebook. That is, just write down that protein is made up of the peptide bonds. So what you have to do is you have to write the bullet point for each of the previous year question that you are studying under the heading of the notebook or under the area jahan par bhi aapne us particular unit ko highlight kiya hai. So this would be a very good help for yourself. So initially this might be a time taking process, but trust me, if you follow this, you would for sure see that after a month you have all the previous year question points in your hand, and then you just have to take that particular notebook and just go through all the points that have been asked in the previous year question. So it could work as an excellent way to revise for your previous year question, or the revision of previous year question would become very, very easy. I did it in the same way. Initially it was a time taking process, but then after I was at the last stages of my preparation, I was very easily able to solve all the previous year questions and revise them very nicely. And also, in addition to that, you would see that when you write down the statements that have been asked in the previous year question, they also serve as a very good notes for yourself. That is, wo aapko bahut longer time tak yaad rahenge, and also you would have an understanding about ki questions ke andar kis tarike se mold karke information ko use kiya gaya hai. So if in the exam you get any information or you use any of the information jo examiner ne question ke andar puchi hai, and if it is related to somewhere to the previous year question, for sure you would be able to recall and put the correct answer for that particular question. So this could serve as a very good source for your revision of the previous year question. So this was something that I wanted to share with you all in this particular video. All you have to do is take a new notebook, and in that new notebook, divide this notebook into 13 equal parts so that you can write down the bullet points for each of the unit as and when occurred in the previous year question. And this could serve as a notes of your previous year question question which most of us skip to do that we find that we have to just read the book of previous year question and just move ahead. No, the best way is that after the first cycle of revision, take some time and then make the notes of the previous year question. That could serve as a magic for your preparation. And I hope this would help you out in your preparation in one way or the other. And so if you like this video, please do like, share it with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel. And also do not forget to join me on the Telegram channel for the free mock test series that I am running on my Telegram channel on every Friday. So this would be beneficial for your preparation as well. So thank you so much for joining, and I'll see you very soon. Bye.